Happy Holi, dear viewers. Welcome back to our channel. Holi derives its name from Holika, the sister of the mythical megalomaniac king Hiranyakashyap, who commanded everyone to worship him. But his little son Prahlad refused to do so, as he was a devout follower of Vishnu, the great preserver of the universe. Hiranyakashyap, angered by his son's defiance, ordered his sister Holika to kill Prahlad, and she, possessing the power to walk through fire unharmed, picked up the child and walked into the fire with him. Prahlad, however, chanted the many names of Lord Vishnu and was saved from the fire. Holika perished because she did not know that her powers were only effective if she entered the fire alone. This myth has a strong association with the festival of Holi, and even today there is a practice of creating a pyre the night before Holi and setting it alight as a symbolic burning of the demoness Holika. This is known as Holika Dahan. Though Holi is a festival of togetherness, but still we dare not forget the safety measures. Let's not normalize the pretext of "bura na mano Holi hai." This pretext should not be used as a defense. Discourage adults and children from balloon throwing without the consent at oncoming people. Also, we advise against mass gatherings to avoid coronavirus spread. This Holi, let us bring colors in each other's life. Thank you. Keep watching our channel. Subscribe to our channel and share it with your friends and family. A very happy Holi once again.